Guys, I'm Lauren from the future, but this is gonna be at the front of the video. Wow, my voice is so sorry. I was there for like 4 hours. It was insane. Oh my god, Flume set. Just like random stuff that he plays, I love. And then I saw, you know, Las Vegas, who recognized me crazy when because I interviewed her like 6 years ago when I was studying abroad in Sydney, like insane. And then all the artists there, Charlie XCX, I was like, she was behind me, I had to do a double take, like, is that really her? I've seen her before in Hong Kong, but then I had to like, I don't know, it just kind of like, you have to do a double take sometimes. And I think I saw Deza, just a bunch of artists. I swear you guys are gonna recognize some people that I don't even recognize just cause I'm pretty bad with faces. Some I know, but Chrome Sparks and Howls, HWLS. The female in the beginning was really, really good too. I can't remember her name. Actually, I don't know her name, but if you guys know her, comment below. It was like such a good set. Everyone was like loving it. And that venue is really, really cool. So hope you guys enjoyed this. And time for me to get home now, cause it's past midnight and I rarely go out unless it's an artist that I love and I'm like, yes, so I'm gonna go home now.
to be a fine night tonight. It's going to be a fine day tomorrow.